this weather forecast.
Welcome back, everyone. Hopefully you've enjoyed these nice few days where it's been pretty quiet, but we are seeing some changes, especially as we kick off the weekend, as we are tracking some snow showers in the forecast as we go throughout tonight. Here's a look at the radar from the past few hours. It's been pretty quiet for us this evening, but you can start to see some of that precipitation building in from south to north, and really a lot of it isn't hitting the ground quite yet since the dew points are still into the teens and our air temperatures are into the 30s. So it will take a few moments until that starts to saturate into the atmosphere, but then we will see those snow showers, especially as we go throughout past midnight, I'd say. Here's a look at the satellite and radar. High pressure is moving offshore, and there is our next area of low pressure that's moving in for us for tonight. And as we head throughout tonight, we'll see those snow showers eventually changing over to rain showers, especially by the time many of us are waking up tomorrow morning. Here's a view for us in Pottsville. You can see things are pretty quiet here right now, at least from this view, but we are starting to see some of the precipitation building in. So I wouldn't expect or starting to see some of those snow showers building in, I'd say. Just give it some time over the next hour. Here's a look at the temperatures for us into the 30s. 37 in Wilkes-Barre, Scranton. Currently 30 for us in Mount Pocono. 34 in Hazleton and Good Evening, Pottsville. Coming in right around 36. So tomorrow morning we will start off with those morning snow showers, eventually changing over to rain showers, especially first in the valleys. Higher elevations still looking for that little bit of a mix, especially very early on. We'll see those temperatures into the mid and upper 30s. And then as we go throughout the afternoon, it turns a little bit milder for us. We're back into the mid and upper 40s. So future casts, you can see we continue with those snow showers as we go throughout tonight into the very early morning hours for tomorrow morning. But a lot of us, by the time we're waking up tomorrow morning, we stop the clock around 7, 8 o'clock. You can see for the most part, a lot of us changing over to plain rain with this. And these scattered showers will continue for us as we go throughout the morning hours and then eventually tapering off, I'd say, as we go throughout the afternoon. So here's kind of what to expect. A little recap. We continue with those light snow showers, that light mix for tonight. In terms of totals, generally looking for around a coating, but those higher elevations could see up to 1 to 2 inches in those local spots. And as we head throughout tomorrow morning, a lot of this already changing to rain and eventually tapering off as we head throughout Saturday afternoon. And then we look for yet another round for some rain showers as we head into Sunday. And here's future cast with that. You can see as we head into Sunday morning, starting to see our next area of low pressure push in, and that will bring us some light to even moderate rainfall as we go throughout the late morning hours into the very early afternoon. I'd say a lot of this starts to taper off once again as we head into the late afternoon to the early evening. We're just left with a few scattered showers at that point. Otherwise, we'll have a mostly cloudy sky. Your eyewitness weather forecast for tonight, those snow showers arriving, temperatures are dropping into the lower 30s. And for tomorrow, we look for those scattered showers, especially early, and highs are reaching into the mid and upper 40s for us. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast. We continue with those rain chances for Sunday into Monday. Very early for Monday, otherwise we'll have a mostly cloudy sky. Temperatures will be into the mid 40s, and then high pressure builds back in for Tuesday, a little bit cooler as highs are reaching into the lower and mid 30s, but at least we will have a good deal of clouds and sunshine. You can download the Eyewitness Weather app. Great to have, especially with these rain showers, these snow showers building in. You can find more by visiting our website at pahomepage.com.